Barcelona General Manager Pep say go climate de la Liga Jay and a close to signing Philip Coutinho and Usman Dembele. Liverpool star Coutinho and Borussia Dortmund attacker Dembele have been tipped to join Barca since Neymar left Camp Nou for Paris Saint-Germain in a world record transfer. Premier League side Liverpool have maintained Coutinho is not for sale, while Dortmund suspended Dembele after the French man missed training without permission. Now, the pair are quite to make the switch to Barca following Barca T10 lost to Real Madrid on Wednesday. Coutinho and Dembele are both close. Segura told TV 3, we are hopeful that they will end up wearing the Barca shirt. P.S. that until deal are close I can't say anything. We know we have to help the team and reinforce it and that what we are doing. Read more Antonio Conte's tension with Chelsea board increase the rate more Emenalo positioning himself for Chelsea to rate more Zlatan to be of Ferman United coaching role rate more secret son undergo Everton medical Barca head coach Ernesto Valverde lamented Neymar absent after the match at the Santiago Bernabeu as his team crashed to a 51 aggregate defeat. Ask about the possibility of Coutinho arriving before Sunday La Liga opener against Real Betis. Valverde said I do not know. Fred said on whether he is waiting on signing. Valverde responded generally the result are a consequence of the game. Being aggressive offensive and defensively, we have to focus on that. We have generated chance and we have not been able to score. We have not been able to score at specific moment. Looking for that balance that allow us to play, there have been change and there are probably more change. Could do not have the time, we need results so that everything works.